piano singing his song. All the little birds on Jaybird Street love to hear the robin go tweet, tweet, tweet. Rockin' Robin, tweet, tweet, tweet. Rockin' Robin, tweet, tweet. Rockin' Robin, blow, rockin' Robin, 'cause we're really gonna rock 'em tonight. Every little swallow, every chickadee, every little bird in the tall oak tree, the wise old owl, the big black crow, flap for their wings.
Welcome back to the MMJ broadcast. I'm your host, Haven Hathaway.
And I'm Brody Doman. A few weeks ago, our high school students went and saw a production of The Peanut Butter Falcon. Now let's go see some of the clips that Ethan and Emma gathered.
Party?
No, not party.
Me and my friend.
Doing something called living. Oh, man!
Participating in the Spirit Week with dress-up days and various activities. So let's see the clips that we gathered. And don't do drugs, kids.
Red Ribbon Week, Red Ribbon Week, Red Ribbon Week.
Red Ribbon Week, Red Ribbon Week, Red Ribbon Week.
There's a big kid with a paper bag that hangs around my school. He says, try this, it's lots of fun, he thinks he's really cool. When he does, I run away, then I turn around and say,
no drugs, no way, no thanks, not tomorrow or today. My body's great, that's the way it stays, no drugs, no way.
There are other kids who drink and smoke in the parking lot. They puff and cough and burp and choke and think they're really hot. But I don't need that stuff at all, no cigarettes or alcohol.
No drugs, no way, no thanks, not tomorrow or today. My body's great, that's the way it stays, no drugs, no way.
Doctors give you medicine, that's part of medical care. And it's just for you till you get better. And that's one thing we never share. Drugs are things that change your brain. They can make you sick and scared. Drugs can make the world look strange, so you should be prepared. If someone tries to give you drugs, just remember to say, yuck!
No drugs, no way.
And now for our commercial break, we're going to go to Fantastic Falcon Food Off with Ethan as the host.
Welcome to the Fantastic Falcon Food Off. I'm your host, Ethan Gerard, and today we have a battle between students and teacher.
I'm Tom Stone from Gibson City, Illinois, head chef at Stone Cold Shaved Ice. While I'm famous for my shaved ice, today I'm looking to mix it up a little bit.
Hello! I'm Liam. I make a mean piece of toast.
Contestants, your time starts. Now.
Present to you my chocolate cake.
Ta-da! Mean piece of toast.
You're stupid. No corn?
We hope you enjoyed our MMJ broadcast. Happy fall, y'all.
Thanks for joining.
See you guys next time.
Or not.